Don't you remember? You're the one who actually did that.
Huh? I did?
After you created that cannonball, you fell asleep and grabbed Mr. Yoruichi's tail. It took the three of us to get you to let go, and by then it was too late.
My tail. My pride and joy. Ruined.
Oh. I highly recommend avoiding that subject from now on.
Yeah, got it.